Imagine you have a list of items and you want to find all of items with specific feature. Let's say you would like to find all odd numbers. Spoiler alert, you can do it like this. Groovy has a great support for operations on collections, which is a mix of methods defined on Groovy Development Kit and closures. But let's start at the beginning and show step by step a conversion of common piece of code to usage of Groovy's specific functions and closures. First, let's code it in a normal way. Now, we will move the verification, if the number is odd, into a separate function. Let's rewrite the function into a closure, which is a block of code, and similarly to functions, you can also pass parameters into it. For searching of all items which fit to certain condition, Groovy already has a method, findAll, defined on a list, a map, and many other classes. So let's change the code to use it. As the closure, the block of code is usually single purpose, and you will likely not reuse it on some other places, so we can define it directly at the place where it should be used. And lastly, if you don't mind, that the parameter will be simply named IT, it like item, you do not even have to provide the name of it and it will still work the same. I think it's a good time to simplify the code a little bit. In Groovy, when you pass only one parameter when calling a function, you can omit the brackets. And by the way, if the closure is the last parameter in the function call, you can also, and that's a little scary, place it after the brackets. Thank you so much for watching this video. Give me any questions that you have in the comments below. And if you'd like to learn more about Groovy, make sure to subscribe and the notifications are turned on. And I'll see you in the next one.